Down to the right wing, Smith fell down off his skates, and the Penguins pick it up, and they've got a three-man rush if they hurry. Taganetti, though, the Penguins will go to a line change. They'll not get that 3-on-2. Taganetti stops, looking, he might as well shoot it, goes to Mullen, shoots it. Stop made, rebound, here comes to Mullen. He shoots and scores, and the Penguins lead 3-0. Ah, great, balls of fire. Joey Mullen right there in front, and Pittsburgh again scores to take a 3-0 lead.
And the Penguins are so focused right now. They are so intense with their offense. All their passes are clicking, and they're being very patient about how they're making their plays. Taglianetti really took his time. This is a guy really not noted for his offense. He stood and waited, faked a shot, looked again, passed it over beautifully to Joey Mullen. His shot was stopped by Casey. Stevens got the rebound, put it out to Mullen, and went right back to the net, and he tucked it inside the left post to make it 3-0.
Joey Mullen, seventh of the playoffs from Stevens and Taglianetti. And the Penguins, just like that, lead again 3-0. They are alive here in this first period. They've scored on 3 of 7 shots. And it isn't that people should be so surprised at this. The Penguins have done it all year long. They have been the most explosive club, I believe, in the National Hockey League. And we're just seeing it now. Coming to its real form against the North Stars. They've scored 3 times in a short span again. They scored 3 times in the first 2:58 of period number 1 the last time in here. Now they lead 3-0 already.